Hello everyone, I'm gonna be giving this mode. It's gonna be my first try here. I haven't done Diamond Dynasty in MLB. It's a little bit different than my usual franchise and road to the show. So as you can see, I am the Harrisburg T-Rock Money K. So we're gonna go ahead and do a head-to-head game. See how we do. I hope the servers have gotten way better in this game. So, alright. What the freak am I doing? Okay. Guess I'm on to the Houston Astros. Guess that's my stadium, I assume. Alright. Servers better be better than how they were the last time I've played online. Head to the head. Aw, what the heck, man? What the freaking heck, dude? What the heck is this bull crap? Challenge failed. Splendid. Ah, come on, give me a match, man. Come on, let's go. Freaking go. What the freaking heck, dude? Come on, quit failing. Jeez, I guess they aren't better than they were. Freaking, how many years ago did I play online? My God. I'm gonna match here soon. We'll just do something else. There we go, opponent found. It's awesome. Let's go. Freaking do this. Let's freaking do this. So hitting and pitching difficulties are dynamically set based on your division. For more information, view the handbook from the main Diamond Dynasty menu. Okay. So, since my team is a beginner team, it should be on an easier difficulty. Look at my starting pitcher. Freaking epic. Look at that line up there. Oh boy. I hope there's no lag in this, really, because it was terrible last time I played this. Freaking get, like, a change-up or something. It looks like it's coming down the middle. Then it teleports. And you are a swing, it's a ball. Mean. I know when I was faced with my brother, I threw the knuckleball constantly and he just couldn't hit it at all because of the freaking lag. That pitch goes absolutely everywhere. Oh. Well. I thought, well, that was my fault there, big time. I wasn't paying attention. Oops. Oops. My bad. But, yeah, I don't have to do anything now. I just gotta wait. Just gotta wait. Because he's picking people. Hey, I got a 78 overall guy on my team. Awesome. Can't see the name, though. The heck? Who is that? Looks like a shortstop. Not my shortstop now. It would be my right fielder. Carlos Beltran is my best player. Oh boy. He has Coco Crisp and Michael Bourne. And I'll say he's Escobar John Jay. No! Oh no. He has a slightly better team than me. How dare he?
From Southeast Texas, we welcome you inside Minute Maid Park here in downtown Houston.
All right,
it'll be
here
spring
we go.
Training Diamond Dynasty action in this one.
Between oh my God! The I pressed X. It's
and
not doing
the rocker.
It. There you go.
It's baseball. It's the show.
Yeah, there's
and it comes your
totally
way next.
A lot of lag in this. What the frick? I can't even do anything. Thank you.
Behind
oh
on that
God.
One, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Freaking lag. God dang. Wait, I'm pressing the button.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Ah, that might actually not be
no
lag.
Swing on the knuckle curve, even at one
well,
one.
There is a little lag in, but he's probably has to be prepared to go.
Chop foul over towards the coaching box. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Oh. And another foul ball.
Jerk. See if that changeup works, I mentioned.
The 1-2 pitch. And he reaches.
Boom! It worked, baby.
This is rather badly for the first out. In now, Michael Bourne, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
That first pitch is going to be key all night long. If he gets ahead early with the fastball, that's when he can get tough to figure out, especially with the arsenal that he has.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Donnie couldn't pull
oh.
him back because he broke the plane of the plate, and that'll
take
be
that,
ruled
boy.
A strike. And a fastball blew it right by him. And
it's freaking down. Hard to get anything online, isn't it?
Gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on.
Be the first one to one wins this game.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Oh, he's got him eaten right out of the palm of his hand now. Two strikeouts already here in the inning. And now he gets the third guy to go after a first pitch out of the strike zone.
Good change up there as he takes command 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning.
Boom. Three strikeouts, baby. Yeah. All right, let's see how good I do, though.
Gentry.
I probably won't do anything.
Things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Hi, how dare you? You paused it. You freaking paused it. No. How dare you, man? All right, come on, man. Let's go. Really? I had to wait 6 freaking minutes. Come on. Come on. There we go. All right.
Now a fastball that couldn't quite find the zone.
Ho-ho! How you like them apples, boy?
And this is just off the outside corner
ball, too. Oh, I held off 2 of them, son.
Fastball in here to get the count back to 2-1.
You jerk.
Rip.
Darn it. I guess you can't guess pitch or something in this.
A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit hard
that time, but no
problem.
You jerk.
First as they record the out.
All right, Eric Young
at the plate. Eric Young Jr. as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Come on.
First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one.
Oh.
And nope. Did he go around?
Oh-ho!
No, he did not. Ball two. Bases are empty, one man out. High pop up.
No! Drop it! Drop it right now!
And that's taken in by Ackley, two away now.
Darn it, I'm not doing much better.
Carlos Beltran gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Yeah, nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at-bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Hit second.
On to Morrison first, and that ends the inning.
Well, didn't get anywhere myself.
Logan Morrison makes his way to the plate. Leading He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
First baseman.
Into the windup and the pitch. And now a swing and a miss, and that's what you call establishing the inside part of the plate. It's strike one. Chop foul right at home plate.
Ah, crap. I might have forgot to mute my TV. I did. Darn it. Sorry, guys, if you heard my TV. All right.
The windup and the 2 pitch. Now a swing.
Oh, I struck him out anyways. Wow.
Make it 4 strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Alcides Escobar steps into the box, and we'll see if he can at least put the ball in play, something the first 4 men have been unable to do. And this is just off the outside corner for a ball, 1-0. And he looks at a changeup in there, 1-1. Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. 3-1.
That was an easy one.
He likely had ball 4 that time, but couldn't hold back on the swing, so that moves the count to 3-2 now. And a fastball. John Jay takes his
first
shot.
It's like delay with the pitching, so you don't get the location you want.
John Jay
drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And the throw is not going to be in time.
God dang it!
Reach base safely.
You jerk!
Coming to the plate now, Connor Gillespie. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
On the ground is short. This could be 2. Young for 1.
Boom!
Double play, and the side is retired. Nolan Reimold.
I gotta get hit now
to lead off the home half of the second inning. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball 1. Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And a slider misses here. 2 balls and a strike. Even now, 2-2. Swing and a miss on a slider, and that's out number 1. Stepping in, Ike Davis. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
God dang it.
At the plate, strike 1. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Bottom of the second here with no score. off-speed pitch. Oh, and
come on.
Three called, and boy, that zone just got a bit larger. Two away.
Batting six.
Jason Rogers stands in, looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here, with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And a step off.
Freak's going on.
Swing and a liner.
Oh, come on. I can't get any hit.
Foul ball. Two out, nobody on. And I'm not sure, but it looks like
I hate
he may have been
trying to do
that
freaking
that
direction
and
hit
two now.
Because I can never hit it.
I don't know if they're just not picking him up right now or what, but he's had them all out of sorts up there in
his
first 2 innings.
Now this ball popped up. Playable, however, behind the plate for Zunino. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Dustin Ackley is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
San Francisco.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Dustin Ackley.
Bounce to first. Davis has got it. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Rafael Montero steps in now.
Rafael Montero.
Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing and one. Big swing at the knuckle curve, gets nothing but air. 0-2 now. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on.
I wasn't worried too much about that
pitcher. Begin the third.
All right.
First pitch on its way. Coco Crisp swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. Lifted the other way to left center. Reimold giving
Ooh,
chase.
That was close.
He makes the catch. What a play
that
on the run.
That was a close one.
Nick Franklin digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
The shortstop, Nick Franklin.
Oh, come on, man. There we go.
Oh, and he'll take strike
right down the middle
on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. And it's
oh, come on! Can't get a good hit. That would have been a home run too. Darn it.
Fastball.
Oh, what the heck.
The outside corner, and a pretty generous corner at that, as that's the first down of the inning. Digging in the switch hitter, Tomas Tellez. He'll swing it from the left side right here. High in the air out to center field.
Oh.
And it's Jay to put it away, and that's out number two. Brad Peacock digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
Yeah, they just haven't been able to
come
figure
on, Peacock.
It out yet, but it's still early. We're seeing some pretty good pitching so far in this game.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Darn
bottom
it.
Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this.
And we'll have to leave it there, as this is strike three, and that will retire.
This is not going well, is it?
Michael Bourne is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Well, they still don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be huge.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, Beltran. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Now to the plate, Mike Zunino. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Well, at the very least, he went down hacking. Striking out is one of the
oh my God.
Frustrations that go along
it's
with hitting.
It's hilarious.
You have to accept that
seeing
it's going
to try to
sometimes.
Hack at that.
Now a ball
high
in the air, deep to
God
left,
dang.
Way back there, and that one is
nope.
long gone.
Nope. sucked.
Now batting, first baseman.
It's a solo homer here for Mike Zunino. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0. Logan Morrison stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. And he watches a called strike at the knees. No balls and two strikes. And a swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away. Alcides Escobar is into the box, reached base via the walk in his first appearance. Runs up to bunt here, but he missed it for strike one. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Gets a small piece near the plate. But that one rolls foul. Bases are empty here with two men out. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. The throw to first is in time. And
I need to really get a hit now, man.
Craig Gentry is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
And guys, this is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started. Set the table for a little bit of a rally.
Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Smoked on the ground.
There we go.
And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Eric Young Jr. in now, popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top hand kind of dragged through the zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Nobody out, runner on first. Runner goes, pitch misses low, the throw down, way late, and he's in there easily at second.
That was a ball? Really? Okay, that was a ball. Awesome. Oh, man.
Fouled off. Has to be thinking strikeout here. And they do have him scoring with two strikes as he gets this one down.
Oh, we made it! Yes!
So stepping in.
Yeah, baby! I need to make sure I don't get a double play, though.
Base hit into the outfield. Here comes the first pitch.
Foul ball! Darn it! My.
Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. It's bunted into the air. Nolan Reimold is into the box. He's a strikeout victim in his first try.
Keep getting them.
Sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
This is line to left. Runner tags from second.
No. Ow. Man,
Ike Davis
not having any luck
here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
And a big two out at bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Hit high and deep to straightaway right field.
Come on.
Was born. Still going back.
No!
He makes the play. A great catch on the run to retire the side.
Man.
John Jay heads
that
to the box
sucked.
To start off the fifth in this one.
Center fielder, John Jay.
Runs up and gets this one down.
On.
And the throw will be too late, so it's a bunt single to get him
darn
started
it.
Here. Connor Gillespie will dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one.
Connor Gillespie.
Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. And they will not get
oh,
first
come on.
As he's able to leg out the throw. Dustin Ackley stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
And Matt, with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Couldn't help himself that time as he chases one below the knees. It's strike one. And a wild pitch here as this one's to the backstop. And he's going to make it up to third.
Oh, come on. Why is my guy? My guys are so slow.
The men in scoring position here. Sent on the ground out to second. Played on the backhand. Only play is going to be to first.
Man.
So scored as an RBI ground out as the lead moves to 2-0 now.
Rafael Montero
is in for the second time here as he looks at one outside. It's 1-0. Two balls, no strikes now, batting with one out and a runner at third.
Well, these are just extra pitches adding to your pitch count.
No!
Reach it first, but he can't flag it down.
Come on!
Third, it's a 3-0 game. Coco Crisp will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out 0 for 2 thus far. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number 2.
Man,
in the box now, Michael Bourne. He flew out in his last at bat. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. 1-2. A runner on first with two away. And this runs inside.
Oh, my
it like it
God,
pretty good.
Dude.
Mike
Zunino. What is going on?
We'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
A couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip home. This is a big two-out AB right here, guys.
1-0 pitch is a slider. Swung on and missed. 1-1. Yank on
oh,
the
my
the
God.
And he
dude.
Goes to a knee to try to knock it down, but it's
You're
by him down the line.
Me.
And the runner from second is in to score. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up.
Oh my
Logan
God!
Watson
I gotta put someone else
in.
This
the
guy's messing
man
up.
The eighth man to bat in the
time.
Inning is he'll get a shot now with two on and two out.
Oh, this has been a very nice inning for them so far, but it still could get better.
Kirby Yates is going to take over here in inning number 5, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep them in the game here. Here's a swing.
Oh my God!
Oh man! Way out of here.
Great.
So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field as this lead swells to
Dude, this is ridiculous. Come on.
To the plate again, John Jay, as he'll bat for the second time in the inning. Now a bunt attempt here. This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Oh, my God, dude.
Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2. Swung on and chopped up the middle, and he'll just slap the tag on the runner heading to second, and the inning is over. Ready now, Jason Rogers. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Well, at least he was able to make contact, and that's better than most of his teammates can say up to this point. They've been whiffing left and right.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Hit in the air to right field. Moving under it, Bourne makes the play, one away. Nick Franklin in now. He went down looking at his first trip to the plate.
Well, you know, it never feels good to go down on strikes, especially looking. You wouldn't be surprised to see him be a little more aggressive in this at-bat.
One out, nobody on. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2.
And you would think that this heat would start affecting him sooner or later, but it hasn't so far.
If anything, he's getting stronger as the day goes on.
He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. Two out, nobody on. Barely able to
come on, can I please get a freaking hit? God!
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Ackley fields it cleanly. On to Morrison at first, and that ends the inning. Connor Gillespie makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Third baseman.
Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. A little bouncer. Foul ball, however, strike one. The 0-1. Swing and a miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind, nothing and two. And smart to lay off there as the fastball misses. It's 1-2 now. To short. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Now batting.
Dustin Ackley will stand in again. A couple of ground outs for him on the ledger in his two trips so far.
Oh, my God. Why can't he get hit? Well, every time I get a hit, no, it's a freaking foul ball.
The pitcher, Rafael Montero, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here. Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. And he is in there. Coco Crisp will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0 for 3 thus far. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Runners are at first and second with one away. And this winds up inside for a ball. 2-0 now.
Two tough sliders there back to back, and he couldn't get him to bite on either. Now he might have to change tack here, down 2-0.
Joe Thatcher will come on now to try and sort this mess out, as he'll likely be asked to go at least a few innings here. 2-1 after the foul ball there. Hit down the third baseline. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out. On to Davis, but they won't get two as he beats out the back end. Michael Bourne strides in now, and we'll see if he can come through with two on and two out here in the sixth. Runs up and gets this one down. And they can't even get one on the play as the squeeze works to perfection.
Oh, my God.
Gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two. Two down, runners at first and second. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Joe Thatcher will come on as he's newly into the ballgame, getting his first plate appearance now here in the sixth. First offering on its way. And they go right after him on the inside corner for strike one. Now this ball popped up.
Everything's always a pop-up or a foul.
And he's retired here, one away. Craig Gentry will dig in, one for two. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance.
Well, the first Diamond Dynasty game didn't turn out very well.
First pitch coming, here it is. Chop foul right at home plate at strike one. The windup and the 0-1. swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2. Bases are empty, one man out. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And a swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away. Eric Young Jr. steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Young Jr.
Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Ackley settles under it near second. And that's the third out. Back here at Minute Maid Park in Houston. This one pretty much all over, but the shouting as we check our game summary to see how we've gotten to where we are. Drilled on the ground to short. Franklin is right there. And a close play at first, but a great stretch that time as they get him by a step for out number one.
Now batting.
So one gone for the shortstop, Alcides Escobar.
Escobar.
Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here 0-1. One out, nobody on. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Comes with a slider there as it's lifted down the line in left. And that'll get down for a base hit. And he had two on his mind, and that's what he'll get as he's in at second base with a one-out double. John Jay ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
Throw on to Davis at first, and there's out number two. Connor Gillespie strides in, grounded out his last time through. Cut fastball inside, ball one. A man on third with two down. Swing and a miss, looked like the slider there, a ball and a strike.
And he's always so tough on left-handed hitters. That slider is just so difficult to pick up.
Hit out towards second. To his left, Young. Throw on to Davis, takes care of him, and that'll end the inning.
It's time for the
Carlos Beltran will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ball game so far. Elvis Arojo will come in now working with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here.
Well, we've been talking about it a lot, but this offense is just getting shut down right now. We've seen some really fantastic pitching in this one.
Warren, this one away as
I
they
cannot get a hit.
Just one pitch.
Now batting.
So one away now for the left fielder, Nolan Reimold. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. Lofted in the air out to right field. In there, a base hit. Around first, heading for second now. The relay.
Finally.
And he's in there safely. He's got a double. Ike Davis stands into the box. He's 0-for-2 so far in this one. From the stretch, here's the pitch. In tight here with the first pitch fastball. That's 1-0. Tap fouled at home plate. And here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate. One out and a runner on second base. Pulled toward right center field. Jay on the run, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap.
Oh, my God. I at least avoided a freaking shutout.
It's now an 8-1 game. Jason Rogers will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around.
Well, he's putting the ball in play, but clearly getting under it too much right now. It'd be nice for him to stay through one right here.
Roman Mendez will come in now working with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a little tapper, but it's foul, strike one. It's sharply toward third. But quick hands over there at third as he takes it for the second out.
I thought that was going to be was overthrown. That's why I tried to run.
Digging in to try it again, Nick Franklin. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, it's always a frustrating thing to go down looking. But you know what? Everybody does it. So you've got to let that one go and make the next AB count.
Gillespie is there for it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Dustin Ackley comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the eighth.
Dude, why does he keep pausing? Is there any real reason why he should be pausing right now?
And the first pitch of the inning here misses.
Oh, come on. They give him the pitches, but not me, of course.
We've seen that same pitch be called a strike more than once.
First two pitches off the mark here. It's 2-0. Cut fastball is in for a strike, 2-1. To 2-2 now. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Roman Mendez will stand in now as he'll be getting his first plate appearance in this one here in the eighth. And there's a strike right down the heart of the plate, 0-1.
Dude, this guy keeps constantly pausing. It's kind of pissing me off. Douchebag, let's go.
Ronnie Grossman.
Okay.
We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the
pitcher. At least didn't freaking pause and do nothing like the last times.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2. Liner towards second, but right to the second baseman, and that's the second out. Coco Crisp struggling so far in this one. He'll look to erase his 0-for-4 ball game with a base hit right here. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one. Bases are empty here with two men out. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. And this one runs a little too far in. Ball two. That's going to even up the count at 2-2. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. Michael Bourne gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. A runner on first with two away. Sinking liner toward left.
Oh, what the heck?
And that's in there. Base hit. Mike Zunino stands in trying to make it three straight.
Why is he always getting freaking hits? He's got a runner in scoring
position at second.
And you know how good hitting can prove contagious in an inning. Let's see if he can keep it rolling.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Joe Thatcher will come in now working with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here. Tomas Tellez will try it again, 0 for 2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far.
Well, guys, if you split the difference between the fly ball and the grounder he's put in play, you've got a nice line drive. So maybe we'll witness that right here.
Hot shot to third. And a good throw gets him one gone. Joe Thatcher is into the box for his second at bat.
Come on, let me pause. Territory is first time.
Broke down a little bit last time, but way underneath the ball. It'll be interesting to see if he can make that adjustment and stay on top of the ball here.
John Jay will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. One out, nobody on. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control, 0-2. Popped up. Gillespie is going to get there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Craig Gentry will stand in as they're quickly down to their final four outs tonight.
And Matt, they'd like nothing more than to ignite a two-out rally right here. Maybe scratch at least one across before the ninth.
In is Jay, but this ball's in front of him for a base hit. Eric Young Jr. stands in. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Eric Young.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And this is fouled at the plate. Now a throw over. Two out with the man at first. Grounded back up the middle. The tag, and they'll get him at second. Aww. And with that, the side is retired. Alexi Agondo will come on now in a mop-up role as he'll just try and keep this deficit from growing any larger. Logan Morrison is into the box now. He hit one over the wall back in the fifth. Hit hard to short. Franklin has it. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Alcides Escobar ready for another at bat now. He's 2 for 3 so far. A changeup floats outside here for ball one. Very weakly on the ground. That's a foul ball. Bases are empty, one man out. And he takes a called strike two. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Escobar is retired, two down now.
Center fielder number two.
Now batting, John Jay, already 2 for 2. He'll look to add on right here. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Jay will turn for second. And he is in to second base with a double. His third hit this afternoon. Connor Gillespie will get an opportunity here in a run scoring spot now following the two out double.
And this is really where you earn your money. Runner on second, two outs. Let's see what he can do here.
And a good effort as he's able to stick with it and get the third out. Carlos Beltran will stand in now, and he's been kept quiet out of the number three hole, hitless in his three at-bats so far. Yadier Hinojosa is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Yeah, I mean, he's definitely one of the better hitters in this lineup, and that's why he's in the middle of the order. He just hasn't been able to...
Oh, hang on now. This ball is smoked to right, and I don't think this one's coming back. No chance. It's gone.
Now batting.
A solo shot here for Carlos Beltran. And this lead has been cut to just six now. Nolan Reimold is at the plate now, and he's quickly behind 0-1.
Boy, he goes right back to that same pitch that he just gave up a home run on. Put it in another dangerous location, too. Lucky he got away with that one.
Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away. Now at the plate, Ike Davis. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. That's lifted the other way out to left. And Crisp will put this one away without much trouble for out number two. Jason Rogers stands into the box. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. And not the greatest of starts to the at-bat as he reaches for one out of the zone for strike one. And he falls behind 0-2. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Towards second. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. Nick Franklin stands in. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Franklin.
And this is taken outside for ball one. A runner on first with two away. And he swings on top and sends it on the ground out to second. On to first.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything that game.
This afternoon. Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Fans, our final outing he'll ever have. He only made it six full innings, but he definitely brought his good stuff to the ballpark, and he winds up helping his guys.